Hello everyone, my name is Alissa Loving and I am currently a senior at DRW College Prep located in North Lawndale on Chicago's west side. I am thrilled to accept the John E. Rooney Dynamic Scholarship Award. Receiving this award has taken a lot of hard work and dedication. During my time in high school, I was always driven to be the first in my class. Growing up, I was always told that if I earned great grades, I would not have to pay for college. And who wants to pay for college? College is expensive. I was going to get that free education. However, maintaining that 4.0 was not easy. Attending a noble school, there are certain requirements besides grades that a student must fulfill to be promoted to the next grade. Those requirements include community service, enrichment credits, college exploration hours, discipline, academics, and fitness tests. So maintaining that 4.0 is far more difficult while doing all of this other work, right? I am proud to say that I managed. I managed to do all of that, join the cheerleading team and become captain my junior year, was elected vice president of student council, finished 54 community service hours when I only needed 40, passed all of my fitness tests and attended more than 4 colleges for exploration. Seems crazy, right? I've learned that nothing is impossible, and I challenge every student, especially in my hometown, to get involved with their school and their community because both lead to great networks and relationships. I can honestly say none of this would have been possible without the help of my mom. She is the one who had taken me place to place until 6 p.m. practices were over and 9 p.m. games had ended, and the one who drove me 2 hours in traffic to get us home safely while me and my sister slept in the car. She is the person who woke us up at 5 a.m. so we could get ready for school and made sure we did our homework before we went to school or before we even went to sleep. My mom was at every cheer game, competition, and award ceremony I ever had in high school. For all of this, I would like to thank you. Thank you for teaching me to become an independent woman and to branch off and find my true self. This commitment will lead me to study law at Howard University. Family is incredibly important to me. Yet, every day in the U.S., families are torn apart because loved ones are incarcerated and a disproportionate number are colored people. I want to not only help those who are falsely accused, but I want to alter the impact that the law has on minorities. I will pursue a career where I will help those who have been wrongly convicted and have a lack of representation. The John E. Rooney Award will allow me to pursue my education at Howard University by attending with a full ride scholarship, no expenses to worry about. I'm grateful that Andrea Lee at UCAM mentored me for almost 3 years to become this accepting, intelligent young lady that is open to completing my goals. She also nominated me for this award, and for that, I cannot thank you enough. I hope that my story is one that people are inspired by and gravitated towards. Remember, nothing is impossible. A young African-American female valedictorian from Chicago is doing it. Why can't you?